to talk to you again. Cause a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within. For the sounds of silence, restless dreams I walked alone, streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold damp. When my eyes were snapped by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched, oh, the sounds of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. And the people do not know silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take the arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound silence, and whispered in the sounds of silence.